What a beauty. Butcher's got it going.
Not a bad one to start with. I can understand my catting being disbelieving.
Oh, look at the look on that face. Look, 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 and look again.
First ball. Now what's happened? Mike Gatting staying there. The bail is off. He's bowled him. Gatting can't believe it. Dickie Bird, I suppose, can believe it. First ball, lethal.
I think for a moment that Mike Gatting must have felt that it perhaps hit the keeper and went back onto the stumps. It was a perfectly pitched leg spinner. Pitching just outside leg with a little bit of curve, and that's a beautiful delivery. Not a bad one to start with. I can understand Mike Gatting being disbelieving.
That was amazing. It was it just drifted in as leg spinners do, opening up Gatting's right shoulder. You see the shoulder coming open and then zipping back and cracking against the off stump.
That attempt at a long and serious innings is over, courtesy of Adil Rashid.
Well, this is exactly why Rashid is so important to this one-day team, because he can do this. He can get the best players in the world out in the middle overs. It's a peach, late spin.
Oh, look at the look on that face. Look, 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 and look again. A perfect leg spinner, the seam position, the trajectory and effort in that ball, everything about it bang on. 71 from 72 for Virat. It's 156 for four now.
Oh, just look at this. The umpires are checking on Virat Kohli's dismissal because they feel that Josh Butler might have taken the belt off with his hands. Well, has he now? Just watch this. No, that's out. The ball's hit the stumps.
Done him. That's exactly what was needed. Fabulous bowling from Michael Vaughan.
What a beauty. Big turn for Michael Vaughan. 197 with the bat, and now he has picked up a huge wicket, that of Sachin Tendulkar. This ball was pretty full, tempted Tendulkar into drive. Hit that patch. Turn big, and off came the bails. England have a breakthrough. It's their first of the day so far. Seven more wickets to get, though. Tendulkar, though, out. One for 92. 174 for three, India. It's bowled him.
What a beauty. Butcher's got to go. It wasn't back-to-back hundreds. That has pitched well outside leg stump and hit the top of off. Credit to the bowler.
That is a great delivery. It really bowled a lot quicker from Murali. I don't think even he was expecting as much turn as this. Might have just hit in the foot marks, but it's a quick delivery. And look where this pitch is. Well, that's, you say pitch leg hit off. Well, that's pitch way outside leg and hit off. Great delivery. All credit to the bowler and all credit to this man. He couldn't play that if he told him he was going to bowl it. Mark Butcher out for 94. England 338 for three.
Have a look at this for a response from Mutaya Muralitharan. It's just, what is it? It's, it's all in a day's work. But it isn't, because it is a staggering amount of spin. This is a finger spinner. There can't have been a finger spinner who's spun the ball that much. Shane Warne spins the ball that much. He's a wrist spinner. Murali may not get the in-drift that Warne gets, but he gets the spin 47 centimetres outside the stumps.
And bowled him! How about that? Absolutely brilliant from Shane Warne.
Magnificent piece of bowling from Warne. He's made a few batsmen look a bit foolish over the years, and
There's no disgrace in Andrew Strauss looking a bit foolish, but he did here.
That one turned. That's a big blow. Just one. The partnership was promising. Pakistan has picked up another wicket.
Balance is devastated, and so are England, because he was just starting to get the measure of it all. But the invaluable ability of a leg spinner to conjure a wicket out of nothing really turned a lot. And he just went across too far in the end and left his leg stump exposed. An unusual way to get out, but leg spinners get wickets in all sorts of strange ways. That's Yasir Shah's seventh in the match, and England now really tottering at 135 for 5, balance out for 43.
That's a classic delivery. Brilliant from Graham Swan. A duplicate of that one that he produced at Edgbaston to bowl out Ricky Ponting. Classic off-spinner's dismissal.
Good too, because he knows that Cameron White, big driver of the ball, loves to get the stride out there. He's in great form. He believes he can hit anything. So he tempts him into an area where he's not comfortable. Bat away from pad, gap created, victory won by Swan. Cameron White for just a single. Wow, it's 112 for 5 now. That is lovely bowling. Drew Kevin Peterson forward, drew the bat away from the body, and the quality of the ball did the rest.
It is a wonderful piece of bowling. Watch how Peterson, we keep saying that the England players go at the ball, the bat gets there way ahead of the padlock, just pushes out. And they actually gate themselves. It's lovely bowling, the ball turns back. But they actually make it a little easy for the bowler. They don't want to play bat and pad, do they? Peterson, 23. 194 for 4, and England lead by 119.
Oh, beautiful ball. It's going to miss the leg stump. Warne thought he had it. It was a rip-snorter of a delivery.
Look at the dramatic turn here. Rips. That is savage. Outside the line of off stump. And no way Rudy Kurtzen can predict that's going onto the stumps either.
Got him! The beautiful off break. A 5-wicket haul for Graham Swan. And his best bowling in one day cricket, you won't be surprised to hear.
Smiles all round for England. Because this has been quite outstanding from Graham Swan. Chesley Street is renowned for seaming pitches.
Adil Rashid to continue around the wicket to Rahul.
Bowls in with an absolute peach. Shane Warne-like.
And that's why England have kept the old ball. The new ball was due an over ago. What a delivery.
Yes, it's a terrific delivery. Rahul didn't help his cause by staying in the crease, not looking to get forward, maybe even pad it away. The one in innings this has been from KL Rahul. One shot of 150.
Until that very moment. And what a wonderful change of pace that was. That's the real art of leg spinning. A really quick delivery.